Welcome back, everyone. I'm a little bit annoyed. I just was recording this next episode, and my recording broke. And right, I forgot about this battle. So I just reloaded from where we left off last time. I didn't really do much besides take over Mustafar and got attacked at Chandrilla like multiple times. Super annoying AI was annoying, like usual.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
I think last time I did this battle, I lost these two acclimators, so I'm gonna try and not lose them this time.
Captain here. Standing by, reading you. Sir, we've lost the order. Sensors. We'll hold this position until you reach the captain.
Cause I blew up the second carrier and then sent them after this. We killed it. But then when we chased these down, no, one of them survived, but the rest died to the bomber's swarm. But yeah, I got like 20, 30 minutes in and it just froze up. So that was annoying. That's right. Last time I did this, I hit both of these ships with this hypervelocity shot. Although not this time, I just full killed the carrier. I think that's probably better.
Breaking comm silence. There's nothing we can't handle.
Yeah, I'd venture to say that's probably a better outcome. Because we don't have to overcome a second set of shields.
Space station under attack.
We just completely eliminate one whole, like, thing that's attacking us. Ow. Last time, I don't think this ever lost shields, though, because they full targeted my acclimators. But now I'm gonna send these guys in. Come on. There we go. We gotta keep moving, though. Because we gotta kill these three guys. Probably still gonna lose one. At least get closer so you stop missing as much. And so that guy can't run. No, this dude's probably dead unless... Dude! Oh! He's so dead. This is already going better than last time. I'm happy now. What do you have? You guys just go to Chandrilla. I don't know. It seems as though some of these planets, if we upgrade their defenses enough, they don't get attacked.
There's nothing we can't handle. There's nothing we can't handle.
Beginning construction.
You guys just make a big acclimator force. Oh, we still have a Pelta in this one. I don't want you in this right now. You don't need to be here. Well, you know what? We only have one acclimator too. He gets to lead the foray into enemy space. And we're also going to continue to build up a little bit larger of a fleet. Because I did attack Sluis Vaughn, but I just auto-resolved it and lost. Which was annoying. Also, when I took, what's it called? Mustafar, Rex died.
Construction complete.
So maybe we can avoid that this time. Rental, get that. We used the Praetor a couple times in battle. That was pretty cool. Thing was super tanky. Leave me alone. I don't care.
Missile destroyer reporting in. Missile destroyer reporting in.
There we go. Let's just organize this a little bit more.
Constructing unit. Unit in production. Constructing.
You know
unit.
What? Dreadnoughts are like actually pretty cheap.
Constructing unit.
And pretty potent, so we're gonna build a couple of those too. You guys get to join up in this fleet. We're actually gonna have to move you. The dreadnoughts.
Engaging drive thrusters.
I'm gonna try and build like a large frigate fleet.
Of course, Your Highness.
I don't really know how I'm Your Highness, I guess, because I am doing the that's doing the Emperor's bidding.
There's nothing we can't handle.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Construction complete.
Let's get some more dreadnoughts.
Vehicle in
Maybe
production.
I should just embrace what the AI does and just spam.
Construction complete.
Oh, that's so expensive.
Awaiting your order, sir.
And not necessary just yet. More important is to get Brentall up to snuff. Chandrilla.
Constructing.
Make me more money.
Awaiting your order, sir.
Orlog. I'm gonna start taxing every planet in the core here. They're already being taxed. Alderaan's already being taxed. Anaxes probably is getting taxed. Alaskan is getting taxed. Okay, everything's getting taxed now. Good. Alright, Sullust, get your little upgrade.
Started.
Oh, they have now changed what's over Sluis Vaughn. They know my strategy. They know what's coming for them. It will not save them. What a fleet. Nuts. Let's go take Mustafar. Who cares?
Protect the Chancellor.
Protect the Chancellor. Yes, you must. Oh, look, two Arquintans costing me money and offering me a free 800 credits. Sold. Kamino, give me more clones. Give me more clones. Orthanna has dudes already. We'll pull them up in a moment. Yay, my one acclimator. And then all of a sudden,
choose your reinforcements.
Ready to face the enemy, my liege.
Ready to face the enemy, my liege. All of a sudden.
As you wish, Commander.
Oops. Oh no. What's happening?
Engaging drive thrusters. Bearing set.
Just all of them. Everybody. Uh-oh. Stinky.
This is the captain.
Oh my god. They actually got a shipyard built in that time. Wow. Impressive. If it weren't so worthless. Pew, 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 blast them. Oh my god. They're running already. Very nice. We killed everything that they had here, so just kill this guy so we have a better chance at not losing anything. See you later, loser. Your planet is mine. These guys get dragged all the way across the galaxy over here. Sullust, you get that as well. Bye-bye all my money. Rental's gonna take all my money again.
Construction complete.
We're out of money, but we've got defenses. That's what matters. Better say conquered Selyukami, huh? Hey, at least that means there's infighting going on. There's only one independent world, the rest are other CIS member states. They're all fighting each other. Looking a little bit better, but they're weakening themselves. Two extra squads of clones, huh?
Underway, sir.
I'm not gonna wait for him.
Outmaneuvered by droids.
Outmaneuvered by droids. Oh no. Alright, let's go in. There we go.
Invasion commencing.
Let's actually fight it ourselves. Who do we want to bring?
Choose your reinforcements.
I want Rex for the bonus.
Head to that position.
I want these.
Aye.
have to find out. There's no way this works, but building if it does, I'm gonna be so happy. That is so amazing. Oh, that is awesome. What is this? That is beautiful. I mean, I guess from what we've seen during the Battle of Teth, this is kind of possible. Well, this is definitely possible if they had points to grab onto. But like as we saw in Teth, they can climb up sheer vertical faces. This is just not what I expected to do. So are any of these... Well, you're clone commandos. Oh, do they all have the 501st paint job? Cool, it actually did work this time. Updated all my clones to be 501st. Oh, probably because they came in after I had a guy. You get over here. You're the other engineer? Go stand right next to these guys. So you guys can both work on healing them. This is, like, stupid, by the way, but the fact that it's working so well is what I'm really excited about. How many more dwarf spider droids am I gonna kill? It's been a good life. Like, you have to be almost out of garrison units, right? I think once all the ATTEs are healed up, yeah, we're just gonna send them in. Oh no, he's stuck? Bombardment available. Alright, well, I mean, I guess he makes a good turret. I want a vehicle one. It's just really hard that part of this is cut off and I can't click the entire bubble. Alright, you guys get up here. Except for you. You just chill out, bro. Just bomb that and move on. There's not even anyone in that. Don't bother shooting at it. There's no point. Please. Let's go ahead and get that built. You guys get in here just long enough to drop one of those and then turn around. I like how he's still turning too. I think that's my favorite part, is that he still turns to try and go where he's been told to go. He just can't really get there. Get a little closer. There we go.
Y-wing standing.
Just speed this up. Now we just gotta hunt down the last of the enemies or wait for them to, yeah, call for a retreat. There we go! Killed 9 dwarf spider droid companies and took another planet from the Techno Union.
Building started.
Which means it's mine now. Well, its base income is only 50 if I... Yeah. Not gonna tax this planet. Just, like, no point. We're gonna check out Sluice Fawn real quick. Move some troops. I agree. Let's move them. Oh, yeah, I guess I showed this last time. The CIS Senate is on Utapau now. Which makes sense based on episode 3. I mean, it did...
Beginning construction. Oh.
They also had a super fleet over...
In production.
What's it called? Over Utapau, which must have moved... for them to go attack Ryloth, which means... there's going to be a super fleet... in this... southern section of the galaxy.
Vehicle,
which means I need to get ready to counter it.
Tactical battle imminent.
Like, if we auto-resolve, we win. It's just how much do we lose doing so? Not that much, that's fine. To not have to worry about fighting a Dreadnought shipyard, that's okay with me.
Construction.
I don't know why I got a third one of you. Or a fourth one. What? That's the same size fleet that attacked me. Not that attacked, but that was there earlier. Oh, because this isn't that big. I still don't think we win because of those 14 carriers, but we'll be able to do... we'll be able to probably kill the Providence and the other carrier the least. If this was a goal on 2, I think we would win this.
Reinforcements.
Here we go. Let them do their little turn.
Reinforcements on route.
Hopefully we can get them before they deploy. Nah. Oh well. I mean, there was only 2 bombers that they pooped out. And they lost their engines, which is ideal.
Cruiser ready for combat. Reinforcements en route.
Moving into positions on that made a weird noise.
Cruiser, standing by. Ready to commence. Moving to attack. Standing by. Awaiting your orders.
There we go.
I copy that.
Oh, actually, because of the way this planet's set up, we might have a little bit better of a chance. Or because of the... this big asteroid field here actually might have a slightly better chance at this one.
Space station damaged.
Apparently we're getting hit by someone already because the fighters love to do their little nonsense zip around, shoot across the map instantaneously for some reason. Please don't miss. Wow! They didn't even do any, like, janky movement, really. We just shot too far back. Is this dude really heading straight into the asteroid field? That's awesome. Come on. No, you got this, bro. Baby. Well, that's not good. That's heading straight to my face.
What is it, sir?
Speaking of which, you three, please get a little bit closer. Actually, all you guys scoot up a little bit. Give you a better chance at stopping some torpedoes and whatnot before they hit the goal line.
Ready for attack orders. On my way, Commander.
You guys break off this way. There you go. Doing a good job stopping some of those bombs. Those are the ones that we really got to stop, though, and they're not stopping them. I wish they would prioritize those over those, like, ion bomb things.
Heading for attack coordinates. Targeting at maximum firepower.
Where's the Providence?
We're losing reinforcements.
I don't know.
At your command. Cannons charged.
Locking on.
We'll crush
them. I have them now.
We'll crush the scum.
Heading for attack coordinates.
These do.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
I'm on them.
Charged. We've destroyed the Techno Union ship.
Yeah, I don't know where their Providence is. Oh, there it is. I was wondering if it murdered itself in the asteroids, which would be really funny.
Sir, enemy starfighters coming in.
Ow, this is gonna hurt.
Target locked.
Oh, you do have laser cannons, which... or what we would need to stop
locked on
fighter and bomber squads from hurting us.
We need you to take them out.
I mean, at this point, we're just waiting.
Awaiting your order, sir.
The operation has failed. Eliminating target. Target
our space station is under attack.
At this point, we're just hoping Please, I just want to select two, thank you. You guys have to come back and defend this and just...
draw their fire.
I don't know. Do what we can.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers.
Go after the stragglers.
I got one.
They're jamming our sensors. Oh no.
They're coming in quick.
Not the sensors. We need those. Where's your Providence? Still lost somewhere in the asteroid belt? Cool, we can still hit that guy. He's big enough.
Enemies in range.
A primary laser system is offline.
That guy just ceases to exist. Alright, well, everyone come back and defend this guy.
Taking fire. Commander, they're hitting us.
I'm losing.
It's just too many carriers I can't compete against with the default garrison, which I mean, I guess is fine. It makes sense that the
target locked.
Their fleets are able to beat my default garrisons. It's just I wish I had something that could contest these in like my own battles that I actually do myself when I attack, or have my own fleets to garrison.
Draw their fire.
I got.
Although it seems like we've done quite a bit of damage to their bomber squadrons, and that they're less able to damage me as much. Maybe, hopefully, if we're lucky. Let's finish off that Providence. Because when we inevitably have to retake Ryloth, I'd rather them not have an extra ship just chilling. There we go. They're jamming our sensors. Yeah, I mean, this thing's shields are kind of able to hold right now.
Repairing.
I am apparently repairing.
Ready.
I didn't think you could repair these.
Receiving message.
Oh, okay. I wish I had known that.
Primary target acquired. Ready for
action. I'll happily spend additional credits to repair it if it means I don't have to rebuild it later. Well, that's awesome.
Space station damaged.
I will have to remember that.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Let's hit one of these guys. Nice.
At your command.
Come on, you guys got this.
Receiving message. Decoding transmission.
No. There, that's what I want. Actually, you guys are gonna be one still. I feel like at this point, we've actually got a decent chance because we've killed off their initial bomber spam and we've killed enough of the carriers off. And because we were semi-slow about killing the bombers,
our space station is under attack.
That it's like scattered enough with the bomb. Never mind. Here comes the second bomber rush.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Maybe we got a chance, though. Ow. But we survived that bombardment. Build another carrier. That's good. Maybe we do have a chance here. We really gotta take this thing out. Only two bomber squads there, and we stopped their initial blast. We're ripping the vultures to pieces. Come on.
Space station under attack.
Come on. So you're saying there's a chance.
Hypervelocity gun available.
No more units. Stop spawning them. Oh, Gorsh. Oh. Oh, pop off point defense lasers. Oh, you're incredible, my friends.
Our space station is under attack.
Everything I've ever said about you guys not shooting fast enough is a lie. At your command. And I was high on spice when I said it. Come on, keep blasting away, Corvettes. No rest for the wicked. You don't ever get to stop shooting. Ouch! No! No! We lost one! He still has shields. We just lost shields. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Stop it. Stop it. Keep it alive. Spam click, spam click. Come on. Come on. Decoding traffic. Come on.
Ready for action. Station ready. Orbital command available. At your command.
Oh gosh.
Decoding transmission. Ready for action.
Okay, first you. Target. Like one of those guys, please.
Orbital command available. At your command. Receiving message. Decoding transmission.
You will not take me.
Ready for action.
I can outclick you. I can outclick you. You don't understand. I can outclick you. I can hypervelocity you.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Decoding.
I can outclick you.
Station ready. Orbital.
Will not be me. I don't know if we got it or not. I don't really care. I'm more worried about keeping it alive. Come on. Oh, that's a big barrage.
Orbital command available.
Come on.
Receiving message.
Ow.
Decoding transmission. Ready for action. Station ready.
Keep blasting Corvettes.
Standing by. What's the order? What is it, sir?
At your command.
Oh, that thing's almost dead. Oh, we saved it. Oh, we saved it.
Ready for action. Station
ready. Ow.
Orbital command available. At your command. Receiving message.
Come on. Just keep blasting away, boys. Don't ever stop. Never stop shooting. Oh my god. Okay. These dudes have to get out there and gotta get involved at blowing some of these carriers up.
Station ready. Orbital command available.
We're starting to run. No!
Receiving message. Decoding.
No!
Ready for
please!
Station ready.
I didn't ask for this.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Orbital command available.
I will not fall. I will not falter. You will not beat me.
Station ready.
You will not beat me. Ow! We had another hard point somewhere I didn't see.
Ready for action.
I'm sorry. No.
Command available. At your command. Receiving message. Decoding transmission.
Why are you guys... Get out there!
Station ready.
Please, AI, retreat!
At your command. Receiving message.
You've lost! Give it up!
Ready for action. Station ready. Orbital command available.
Repairing.
At your command. Receiving message.
No!
Ready.
We kept us alive. I don't care how many credits I spend. Oh.
Orbital command available.
Where are you guys at? No, if you guys are out this far, start blasting away at those. Also, can you guys like focus some of the bombers, please? I know you're doing as best as you can. But like, dang.
Targeting computers up. Hypervelocity gun available.
Hypervelocity gun available. Oh baby, come on. Keep it alive. Just keep it alive. Ow!
Decoding transmission.
No, 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 no.
At your command.
I just want this to end. There's just so many enemy bomber squads. I'm so close to just giving up on the repairing. We're losing so much money here.
Ready for action. Station ready. Orbital command available.
But we have a chance.
Receiving message. Space station.
That's the thing. We have a chance.
Repairing. Station ready. Orbital command available. Open
fire. Oh god. He has guns on the side. He can actually shoot at them. I mean, you're dead, but... Please, stop! Let me get shields back!
Orbital command available.
Repairing.
Command. Receiving message.
Launch
bearing. Decoding transmission.
No, I can't. I just can't stop the amount of bombs. It's ridiculous.
Station ready.
There's nothing I can do.
Orbital command available. At your command. Receiving message.
Repairing.
Decoding
There's just nothing I could do, man.
What is it, sir? We'll get him. Right.
There, at least kill off some last guys before we lose.
We have been defeated.
That was insane. We spent like 6,000 credits defending and repairing. We didn't win.
Setting up my run, sir.
Setting up my run, sir. Luckily, we'll beat the AI, sir.
Construction complete.
Yeah, that's right, you jerkus. I ain't giving up. Stupid.
Ping the hostile.
I refuse to give up.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
We missed.
Go ahead, sir.
You jerks. You guys only have fighters, right? Yeah. Look to the skies! Wow, you dudes are zooming. Come on, surely you want to retreat, right?
Available. Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Ready yourself, cruiser here. Starting my run. One shot, one kill.
You guys gotta stick with these guys.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Hypervelocity
cannon firing.
I will cheese my way to victory again. Mostly because I don't trust going in and fighting that many bombers. I don't think my acclimators would survive.
Hypervelocity gun available. Hypervelocity cannon firing.
I mean, maybe at this point, with four left... Although I don't want to have to go through this cloud of bombers, is the thing.
I've got a clear path.
Watch your flanks. We're gaining on...
What if we just avoided them entirely and sent the fighters against this? Like, are you guys strong enough to kill these guys? At least some of them?
Hypervelocity gun.
Maybe
available.
It was a mistake doing what I just told them to do.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Ow! Wow!
Destroyed, sir.
Okay, that's cool.
Heading to intercept.
We're essentially abandoning this guy because he's done for. You know, don't even go defend that guy. Go keep these guys alive. I didn't realize that they're bomb. Can you? Oh god, they're trying to stay with the guy who's dead. You're not dead. What?
Hypervelocity gun available. Hypervelocity cannon firing.
I have the target in sight. Go ahead, sir. Transmit orders. They won't know what hit them. Adjusting course.
There's no way this should have worked.
We'll make short work of them.
Like, there's no way that dude should have survived. Are you kidding me? He got wrecked by bombers, and then they just decided not to. You know, I'm not even going to complain because we won. And we kept control of the planet. And really, that's all that matters, huh? Sluice Vaughn? Sure, dude. Let's get in there.
Invasion commencing.
Wait. Where did that fleet go? Can we have Rex lead this? Would be ideal. Where'd that subjugator go? I think we probably just lost sight of the planet's surface, would be my guess.
Choose your reinforcements. Ready to go.
Ahead to that position.
Hey, check your map. Securing position.
At maximum unit capacity.
I don't know why you're, like, turning the wrong way. That's interesting. You get up here with group one, which is just ATTEs.
Construction complete.
Did they get stuck inside of that? Are you kidding me? Maybe they can move as soon as it's done being built?
Construction complete.
Yeah, okay. Can anyone get in there? Apparently not. Where's Rex? Can you get in there? Because you're a single guy. Yup. Nice. The instant deletion of anyone who attacks is beautiful. What was that? Oh, it must have been a stab.
Bombing run available.
Yep, and so now we just wait. And we wait a little bit longer. And surely most of their garrison is dead. And we wait just a wee bit, little bit. Shortly more longer. Just a tiny bit more longer. A very short amount of time longer. And like now everything has to be dead, right? Maybe? I keep seeing crab droids, and I don't know that crab droids are part of their garrison. Or like they're free things they get. They're free garrisons anyways.
Repair station has been sold. Repair station.
Also gonna go ahead and turn those into some actual turrets.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
There we go. That should keep the landing site relatively protected. Enough for these guys to move in. This convoy of doom. Okay, don't even worry about those guys. Yeah, worry about those guys more than anything. Alright, now we can attack move. Tell them to get up on top of this thing.
Base is under attack.
What? Why are you turning around to attack move? Or like, turning around to attack? Clearly those enemies are out of range, so it's not something you should worry about. Yeah, I figured there's a cross there. I didn't realize that, like, my tanks could go across it. Oh, we got him. What about... It's like, what's up here? I don't know. What was that? That thing is dangerous. Please get in there and please don't die. Jeez.
Your orders? Gold Squadron commencing attack.
Bombardment canceled.
There we go. They get nothing else for free now. Can you not shoot the ground, please? Thank you. Ow. Watch those wrist rockets. You do damage. Oh, that's cool. I think the mass drivers penetrate shields. Which I think we realized a while back for something else, but...
Turret has been sold.
Turret constructing.
Oh, really? My anti-vehicle's dead again? Hey, get a little bit closer. There you go. Please annihilate that first. There we go.
Construction complete.
Okay, we did kill that turret. Good. Ah, go away.
Planetary control
building
achieved.
Started.
Building started.
Not infrastructure. Taxes. 250 base income. Nice. So Brynn is going to get food, though, because we're going to be running out of food soon.
Tactical battle imminent.
Right. Oh. That's the ground. What are you? You're commanding something, right? Commands a modified munificent. You know what that means? It's targetable. It's got engines that can be blown up. Although, there's a chance that it doesn't have targetable engines, and that's what makes it modified. Let's see. Oh, it does.
Hypervelocity cannon.
I hope we don't miss with this. Come on. I never would have hit him. Oh, my God. Well, we got unlucky. So Grievous lives. Also, I wonder if his starfighter, like blowing up a starfighter, I assume it doesn't kill Grievous. I think it's probably similar to like the Shadow Squadron that Yularen gets only during the Second Era. Let's invade Rhodia. Oh, okay, no, their fleet's still there. Where are they hitting Rhodia from? Also, it's lagging again. That's not good. There we go. I wanted to pause before they got here, but 200. God, I'm so annoyed by this AI just spamming the carrier ships. And it'd be one thing if they didn't attack me so often, and I actually had a chance to breathe. And not deal with constant invasions, but here we go. Let's blow that up.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
There we go. I was really just waiting for that last Corvette. All of you are Group 2, everyone come guard this, and then actually, as it turns out, you guys are Group 1, and actually, as it turns out, you guys are also Group 1. There you go. Although it doesn't really matter, this planet is going to be lost.
Space station
and then if
damage.
I can do enough damage, though, when I send in the Venators, I'll win.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Boom. Blow up another ship. Even with the abilities to repair, I think we still lose, because look at that. You guys need to get a little bit closer, please. There we go. You know what? I'm gonna set all of these guys to group 3, and they're actually gonna defend the shipyard. Oh, they weren't targeting him, I guess. I mean, if they'd rather target these free guys, I get that's fine, I guess. I don't think it really matters in the long run.
Ready for action.
Well, I actually want these guys to get a little bit, yeah, more forward right now. Hmm. I think one of the good things we did, though, is killed, like, all of the Separatist fleet commanders, like, leaders and stuff like that, early. So they're not able to command fleets, really. At least not all that efficiently. Essentially, I don't want Admiral Trench commanding some of these super fleets, making them even harder to kill. Or, like, them commanding a subjugator battle, giving that thing a huge boost to its stats, making it even more dangerous. Which, I mean, to be honest, they're not even all that dangerous so much as... Oh, we lost our Golan already? It's over. At this point, I'm just going to try and kill what I can. Come on, you can hit his engines. They keep hitting this guy. I wish the AI was smart enough to, like, you know, move. Please run. You're my last hope at killing that Munificent by just surviving until I get a hypervelocity shot. Come on, you got this. You can totally not survive. Yeah, he's just gonna die to their laser cannons before he can escape. Or that's gonna kill him. Excuse me?
Ooh, you're alive!
Get going. I wish you had boost engine power, but you don't, but...
Nowhere to run.
Oh, he's alive. Oh, you're saying there's a chance.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Get... Please! Oh, we killed the Munificent. God bless.
Attack formation.
We might get the chance to kill one more. Nope. Oh, wait. Oh, he's alive. Oh, this is stupid.
I copy that. This is it.
Oh my god, so many fighters.
Right, sir.
I really just want him to live long enough to get another hypervelocity shot on some enemies, but...
Hypervelocity gun available.
Oh, God.
I copy that.
So many. Ah, he's dead.
We have been defeated.
Oh, the stupid carrier swarms are so dumb.
Construction complete.
Please pause so I have a chance to counter. Send in a Venator. Send in the Reishi fleet. Just do something to stop these guys. What's this fleet size at? Still 183. That is ridiculous. A lone Venator against this massive fleet. Here we go. Take that guy out before he gets to spawn anything. Takes two bombers and two fighters out of the equation.
You've got the captain. We need you to clear the area in order to standing by.
Venator, you're gonna do whatever it takes to live as long as possible. I wish the other fleets I had... Why are you not... Oh, because you spawned later than everyone else and didn't get affected by the control A. I wish the fleet that I had on its way here would, like, actually travel during the battle. So by the time this guy dies or has to retreat or whatever, there's a whole second fleet ready to harass the AI.
There
we go, let's buy us a bit of time. Then you just fire excess shots at these guys as we run away. You guys shouldn't be engaging, but I'm going to tell you to engage now because you're already here.
We should clear the area. Yes, sir. The missiles will tear us apart.
I mean, it's absolutely a bad idea to attack this guy, but maybe we got a chance. Yeah, no, they're dead. Hey, at least we dodged one of those missiles. Yay.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Let's blow up another cruiser or carrier. Please do not engage.
Sir, incoming transmission from the command center. Full thrust, this is Bravo 4.
Now, if I had to guess, the AI might just build a giant horde down here and just sit there and not do anything, because I forgot this is how you can cheese the AI. And if that is the case, then I'm just gonna... Wait, did that say a Nantex is a turret fighter? Let me pause. I gotta read that. It is. Huh. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Because it's got a, what is it called? The main gun on it, the center blaster cannon is turreted. And actually, that's cool that it mentions that it's got micro tractor beams and stuff built into it to help it in dogfights. Go blow that up. Also, I'm gonna pause. I'll be back after I destroy this fleet or get attacked and forced to leave or whatever happens. But I will be right back, everybody. I probably didn't start recording in time, but I just got a triple kill because they were all so clustered together. So, a couple more shots like that, we'll get a lot more efficient. We'll end this battle much quicker. So, let's hope I will be right back again. Maybe I can get another shot of a triple kill. I decided to retreat because I missed like 3 hypervelocity shots in a row and we'd gotten hit once by the enemy. So hopefully we can get him back into the fight and at least secure some of the space above it. Yeah, before the enemy. Honestly, the secondary fleet might be able to arrive in time. I don't know, we'll see. Because I think they just sent their ground troops in. Need to do is you need to start heading up this way immediately. And we'll let these guys. What are they turning all the way around? Hit this guy then. Yeah, sure. Okay, no, you actually have to come down this way then. Because they seem to be going straight for us. Ideally, they would split into 2 groups and we could pick off all of these guys individually. But I'm not certain that's going to happen, so. Again, I'll be right back when we finish this or anything interesting happens. No need to sit through me doing the same cheese strats for like the 30th hour in a row now. Alright, well apparently this time the bombers decided to chase me and break off from the group, so we might lose this one. Because they are targeting his engines, it seems, as their main target. Yeah, okay, he's dead. That's great. There's just no way to beat this. No matter what I bring, even an army of corvettes doesn't have the ability to stop these fleets. They just have 2 cheap of carriers. Like, these things taking a pop cap of 5 and carrying as much as they do is... there's nothing I can do to beat that. Please, at least blow up this Kolovex. Please? No? Oh, well, at least we blew up a bunch of stuff with that. I don't know what. We killed 6 carriers and another Kolovex. Hope this fleet beats. Okay. I think this fleet, yeah, I think we can win this one. Again, I have like no carriers apparently, but. It's the worst part of the Republic is my best carriers have a carrier acclimator or the Venator, which is ungodly expensive and not terrible, but it's not amazing.
Transmit orders.
transmission.
Sir, we've lost you on the sensors. We'll hold this position until you...
At least this time, I think I have a chance at winning this.
Signal coming through.
Our acquaintance here.
Yes, sir.
There we go. Let's go ahead and get that activated.
Standing by.
Radio channel. We've reached the base perimeter, sir.
I don't want you guys engaging, because he's got, like... These things are designed to kill fighters.
We should stay clear.
You've got the cannon.
Hypervelocity.
Pelta, you gotta back up, dude.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
If anything, you guys should be engaging the Gozantes. Again, you gotta move back, dude. Yeah, these Arquintans are designed, maybe not designed specifically for it, but they're significantly better at taking out, like, all these Corvettes and stuff. Alright, do they have any Gozantes left? Because those need to die if we have any hope of ending this battle. There we go. You guys actually move in against those FAR guys.
Primary engine system is down. Fire for maximum effect.
Very nice. Finally won this one. Ugh.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Building started.
Oh, we got here the last second, but at least we get to kill all this stuff too. After this battle, we are probably going to end this episode.
Did you mean to choose us? They're not going anywhere.
Transmit orders.
Yes, I did mean to choose you, you dingus.
Standing by.
Cruiser here.
Pelta might be small, but we pack a punch.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Boom.
Radio channels. This is Beta Squadron reporting
Cruiser
in.
Cruiser here. We'll make short work.
This is Beta Squadron reporting in.
Come on. Get in there.
Target at maximum firepower.
Our transmit orders.
Focus fire on that target.
We've reached the base perimeter. Their reinforcements are being depleted.
Please blow everything up. End this already.
Velocity gun available.
Good. That was nice and quick. Got a bunch of ground troops. Maintained control of Rhodia. And paused the game. Sleuth's Fawn needs to get its upgrades going. Mustafar can get those, plus this. I mean, we might as well build one of those. Sullust, huh?
Building under construction.
You need to get
building
upgrades.
Canceled.
I'll wait one additional week to pass. Or until it says I'm about to get invaded again.
Bring her around.
Building so we might as well start building this. Especially with a base income of 400, yeah.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Mustafar's making good money. Sleuth's Fawn is working on its upgrades.
Construction complete.
Come on, give me the last week's money. Come on. Oh, it froze, that's why. There we go.
Building under construction.
Let's get that. Let's get that. What do you even build for me? Flashblind airspeed. That's it? No. Not worth it.
Building.
You get
under
that.
Construction.
What's your base income? 250? Not really something I gotta worry about. Corellia's fine. Brentall, are you fully upgraded? You're just missing that. Alright, Kuat, what can you build me for cheap? A 2,500 credits, what can I get? Do I build up a fleet of Peltas? They have really good point defense lasers.
In production.
I think so.
Unit in production.
We'll have them move alongside the Praetor. Keep it safe from bombers. Alright, we're going to end this episode here. Next time, I don't even think we'll hit either of these two planets. Those fleets are just too big for me to worry about right now. I'll need a lot of money to take those, and in the meantime, I would rather move against some of these other planets, because these aren't even... Yeah, they're not even high base income. This is the Senate, which I would like to blow up. It does give them an extra 1,000 credits a week. Plus, it would just be nice to blow up the Senate, but... Do I have any stealth heroes? Well, no, never mind. I was thinking of sending a stealth hero in and then just getting an orbital bombardment against it to blow it up, but I forgot that would require me to have things in orbit, which I don't have. Really quick, we're going to resume, send you there, we're going to send you back there. And now we're going to pause. Just so I don't forget to do that next time. We're going to have to rebuild Rhodia and Rylos space defenses a little bit more. Build up more fleetness. I don't know, man. Yeah, we'll probably start moving up here into the north. It'd be nice to take away some of these valuable planets. These two are pretty important. Deimos and Contrum are... Honestly, I should probably leave some of those so they continue to build, like, providences and stuff. And so they don't build as many carriers. Like, probably these are important planets to take. These two... A lot of the light frigate shipyards are probably going to take. Up here, yeah, Munilists is going to be incredible. You get 1,000 credits out of that planet alone. Also, like, there's food. There's more food. More food. There's a lot of food to be had up there. Although, I don't really feel like moving against the Commerce Guild, or sorry, the Banking Clan right now. Probably more important is to continue to attack the Separatists. They're the ones doing all the invading. All the annoyance. Umbara, huh? Maybe I'll send Skywalker to Umbara. Anyways, at some point during this campaign, we will choose to support one of these guys. Just don't know who yet. Pretty sure it's going to be Palpatine. Because it's just kind of... Yeah, it's not really going to do much. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I will see you next time. Peace out.